us cracking YouTube. It's your boy Double P the Compton General, man. Back with a double upload for the day. And if you checked out my last video I just uploaded, it happened to be just me and a couple NBA players in the playground playing with the homie the game. And you might want to go check that video out now if you haven't seen that. If that didn't pop up in your notifications, you want to turn them notifications on right now, man. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, man. Let's turn up, man. I'm trying to get this shit to 13K subscribers. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, man. That's first of all. But as you see on the screen, man, you see your boy always got to pick up them checks, man. You always got to pick up them checks, especially if you grind in my career. You want to make sure you pick up your checks, man. Make sure you pick up that dough so you can go buy you a shirt or some sweatpants or something, because you ain't going to be able to buy too much. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no VC glitches or nothing like that out right now that I suggest that any of y'all do. People getting banned left and right for different stuff. So don't exploit no VC glitches right now. Just play the game and go pick up your checks, bro. That's all you got to do, man. That's all you got to do if you want to get some paper. You feel me? But you can win from the spin wheel, too, once you become 93. If you seen my other video I uploaded, I actually won from the daily spin wheel. 500K, man. $500,000, man. So, bro, I'm telling you, just get to 93 and play the game, and it's worth getting to 93, because once you be able to spin that wheel, man, you can actually win up to $1 million on the daily spin, man. You got over 365 days to spin it, bro. So you can spin it every day, you know what I'm saying, for the rest of this 2K season, for as many days as you can. You will win something, man. You will win something, and I hope y'all win some VC like I did. But like I said in my last video, man, I've been grinding career. I did go to the Knicks from the Lakers, and I wind up playing them in a championship. But I wind up actually going back to the Lakers, man. I wind up trading myself back to the Lakers after the season was done, and I got my ring and everything from the ring ceremony and all that. And yeah, since I've been back, man, I've been getting 90K games over and over and over, just pulling 90K rep every damn near every game, man. Every game I'm pulling 90 and up, you feel me? So for the people that's trying to grind and figure out a way to get some rep, man, I suggest y'all just hit my career, man, and try to maximize everything you doing so you can rep up fast, man. Me, myself, I did run through this bar kind of fast, but it was a double bar. This 94 overall shit was a double bar grind. And if anybody know about double bars, I say this was the hardest one because it's the highest one I've been through, which is a 94. I've been through the 88 double bar to the 89. I've been through the 90 double bar to 91. I've been through the 91 double bar to get to 92. But this 94 to get to 95, that double bar was hell. I ain't gonna lie. I flew through it, but it still was hell compared to what I've been doing. I should be like a 98 overall right now. 97. If this was last year, I'm definitely a 97 right now, bro. If this was last year, I'm definitely a 97. As many bars as I done went through, bro. And it's been a grind, and I'm still just a 94 hitting 95, man. And so I'm tell y'all now, anybody who got this slashing shot creative, bro, we gonna have hella double bars, and it's gonna be hard to rep up, but do not give up on this build. I'm telling y'all, do not give up on a slashing shot creator, because this build is going to be the most OP build in the game. Just how much work I got to go through. I'm already knowing what Alpha Dog and my Unlimited Gatorade, and if I get Unlimited Attribute Boost, and plus when you get hot on the court and get your Grand Badge, man, it's limitless to where you can go with this build, bro. It's limitless, bro. From defense to offense to dribbling to dunking to shooting, this build can do everything you want to do on the court. Me being 6'8", I can do a little bit more than the shorter guys can do, as in going to the paint or playing defense. So I'm ready for mine to be a 99. And if you've seen that since the latest patch, man, they actually patched the Wall of Fame, man. They patched the Wall of Fame for Xbox. Our shit got way smaller. It did take up that whole wall right there, and it was hella empty slots on there, but they took all them slots away, and they basically cut it in half, man, and put all the names where they supposed to be. Some names they mixed up, but for the most part, they took it. Was PlayStation people on the Xbox Wall of Fame, bro. You knew that was a big error. A lot of us seen that in the game. I seen a lot of PlayStation niggas on our wall of fame, bro. They had PlayStation niggas on our wall of fame, but since the update, they took all the PlayStation PSN names off our wall of fame. Now it's all Xbox people, bro. And I can say that the list got way smaller once they took all them people off. They made the names smaller. I'm still right there, man. You see your boy Compton General is still 18th on the list in the top 20 from last year. You feel me? I'm trying to get higher than that this year, but with the double bars, I don't know, man. I don't know. I had big dreams to be like top 10 this year, but with the way my double bars is set up, it's like, nigga, hell no. You're not gonna be that high this year, but you're definitely gonna be in the top 100. I'm definitely gonna be top 50. You feel me? I'm trying to be top 20 on Xbox again. You feel me? If I keep pushing at the pace I'm pushing now, I will make it. But right now, I can say it is a grind for the Slash and Shot creator build, and that's why I'm moving so slow compared to people that's getting mascots and people hitting 97 and 96, like snapping their fingers to get there. But you feel me? It's harder for me because of my build and where my double bars is placed. If they would have been earlier, if I'd have got a triple bar here earlier or there, you know what I mean? It might have been much better, but I'm going to show y'all now the upgrades I got for this 95 overall. I actually got 3 point, which is a good thing, and I did get steals, and I got strength. All three of those is good upgrades for 95 overall. And if you're shooting a lot of threes, or if you're trying to steal the ball, bro, that's perfect. And if you're trying to do the post shots in the post, the strength is perfect, bro. The strength is perfect. So if you're trying to do everything I've been showing y'all what to do and how to do, bro, with these three upgrades, it's definitely going to turn your character way better than he was. Just those three upgrades at doing the things that we've been doing, and I showed y'all in my tutorial. Yeah, I mean, if you want to shoot threes, it's kind of extra. If you want to, you know, get your post shots, that's kind of extra. But you see, I got the spin wheel unlocked for two times. I got the emotes unlocked. I got my rebirth unlocked. And yeah, man, I can make another player. I don't know what I'm going to make just yet. But this 95 overall does look crispy, bro. It does look crispy. I'm so happy that I got there, bro. It took hella work. It was hella days I spent staying up. And with the homie, the real 98, the homie Take, the homie Blazes Live, homie Grizz, man. Just everybody just falling through the party, man. Keeping a nigga up. Shout out to the homie Westside Relly and my homie Gorilla in the mix. Shout out to everybody. My nigga Sir Perfect, you feel me? Everybody who fuck with me and, you know, that's helping me on this grind. Shout out to y'all. And to all the homies that just basically pushing me to go farther with this build, man. Because I didn't try to give up my damn self a few times, but I couldn't, man. I just couldn't do it. My friends and fans and y'all kept me going, man, to keep me surviving on this game. To hit this 95. Really, with 95, I'm really happy because I get the double spin. You know what I'm saying? I can spin this wheel twice a day. And I really want to show y'all that I know how to win on this wheel every time, bro. I know how to win damn near every time. Or if I'm not winning, I'm getting extra close to winning. If I'm not picking the bonus, I'm picking the next one next to the bonus every time I spin this wheel, bro. So I'm not gonna let y'all in on the game, but I can let y'all know that I have figured it out how to win with this thing. You see that just pop up? I don't know why that been popping up lately. This game is still broke, saying there's an error, but it's not kicking me out of sessions. That's been popping up a lot lately. I don't know if that's happening for y'all, but that's been happening for me. But check out this spin right here. Check out this spin. This is just proof to show y'all I know what I'm doing, and I can basically hit this bonus one damn near every time, bro. Look. Almost there one more time. They gave me the 3000 VC, but I got two spins every day. I already had spent my first one. That was the second one, but now I got two spins every day. And I will let y'all know when I win, but make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn them notifications on. If you like this video, make sure you comment. But once I win the next time, I'ma give y'all the sauce. I'm Double P the Compton General, and I'm gone. Peace. Team.